acronym. Cut the f- act like you're happy. I'm back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them. I'm being thrown into an alley.
The time for talk is over. We'll find out who the best is in the ring right now.
I am so excited. This moment is finally here. Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Drop down. Leapfrog. Got the off. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. It. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Bulldog.
Oh, nasty impact.
The champion into the cover.
No trouble kicking out of that one.
It's going to take more than that.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what...
The cutter never ceases to amaze me. She got it.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up. Period.
Look out!
And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
The champ's on the defensive now.
She might be a little caught off guard by the challenger.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she's still
continuing to punish them.
That one definitely hurt, Cole.
The champ in defensive mode here. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
It looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
I just can't pick a winner at this point.
This one was over once she locked it in.
Victory here tonight.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.